I used to teach in the men's dating industry. And one of the things that you need to know is that in the men's dating industry, unanimously, all over the men's dating industry, what they teach to men is that men need to tell women that they're just looking to hang out and have fun. Because as soon as a man starts talking about being serious and being in a relationship, what ends up happening is a switch flips in a woman's mind. And she goes from just hanging out and having fun to all of a sudden being like, okay, is this guy a guy that I want to have in a relationship with me? And she starts looking at his traits and she starts trying to figure out if he's really a good guy for her or not, right? And so she's less likely to be willing to hook up with him and have fun and do all the things that make it so that it's easier for him to have whatever it is that he wants. And so you have to remember that. However, if you talk to a guy and you ask him what he's ultimately looking for, and he's like, yeah, well, you know, right now I'm just kind of meeting girls casually and I'm just looking to have fun. What you need to say is, well, are you open to something more than that? And if he says yes, then say, what is it that you're open to having, right? And ask him, what would create that? Why would you want that? And make sure that it's something that he wants, like he wants to have this real relationship before you even think about doing something sexually with him. That's my suggestion. If you want to protect yourself and you want to make sure that you're getting yourself into a good situation, make sure you're only doing it with guys who are open to that, because if he's not, he's probably not going to fix whatever the problem is mentally and emotionally that he needs to fix to set himself up so that he actually wants a real relationship. Because usually guys don't want real relationships because they've been hurt or because of things that have happened with other women in their past. And so he needs to fix things first. And if you're in this relationship where he's getting all of his sexual and emotional and all of his needs met, and you're not making sure that you are getting your needs met, then he's not going to heal his stuff. And he's just going to continue off doing whatever he wants to because he's getting all of his needs met already. And he doesn't need to do anything else. He doesn't need to fix it because he's having sex and hanging out and having you meet his family and doing all the things that guys get emotional validation from.